Woman avoids felony charges by writing a letter apologizing to the police. Surveillance video captured Mary Larson of Schaumburg trashing the Island Lake Police Department. That happened in April. Larson had been sentenced to a year of court supervision, 50 hours of community service, and 30 days in jail. She could have gotten up to 3 years in prison. Department spokesperson telling the Daily Herald the incident appeared to be a mental health issue, and they're pleased she took the time to write the letter.